Hello guys, welcome back to the Homies channel. It's Vicky and today I'm continuing watching the Pirates of the Caribbean third part at World's End, and I'm excited to figure it out. Is it gonna be a war, or Barbossa, Will and Elizabeth, are they gonna bring back Jack Sparrow from the dead? And yes, I'm excited. But before we continue, you can check the link below for my Instagram page, also in link below, full movie reaction in Patreon. If you subscribe here on YouTube, you can get early access of our videos. And only for my real fans, there is a link below, very spicy link that you can find everything for me. You can find more pictures and content that you cannot see in my Instagram page. So check the link below. Okay, let's see. What?
To ensure the common good, a state of emergency is declared for these territories. By decree of Lord Cutler Beckett, duly temporarily amended.
No!
Right to assembly, suspended. Right to habeas corpus, suspended.
Are they...
Right to legal counsel, suspended.
Are they killing
right
the...
Right to verdict by a jury of peers...
This is so unfair. No, this is a child, it's a kid. I don't like how it started this movie. No. Come on, I won't watch this. I really like pirates. Why they are doing this? This is so strong, that the way they're singing it. I hope this guy gonna die in pain.
There she goes.
Hey, monkey.
I've a venture underway, and I find myself in need of a ship and a crew.
It's an odd coincidence.
Because you happen to have a ship and a crew you don't need?
No. Because earlier this day, not far from here, a thief broke into my most revered uncle's temple.
This is the sign. This is the sign.
I assure you, our intentions are strictly honorable.
Kill him, he's not our man. If he's not with you, and he's not with us, who's he with?
Oh no! Oh. Oh no. Hey. Boom, 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 boom. I've always wanted to act in movie, just trying to be to fight, and it looks so cool and funny and crazy. Oh, yes, baby! I love this girl! You will die! You will die so! Uh-huh. Oh.
Ah, Admiral. You summoned me, Lord Beckett.
Yes.
Something. You're such a betrayer.
Your new station deserves an old friend.
He won't do it. Seriously, but
no one said anything about coal.
Oh no, actually, I want to hug the monkey.
Why don't that Obey woman just bring Jack?
It's not getting to the land of the dead that's the problem, it's getting back.
Yes. Whoa, it looks like a portal. And when they pass through, it's gonna be a summer. I really like how they make him. Is he sad?
This is no longer your world, Jones.
Wait. He's scared from Bennett, and Bennett give him orders. You are so powerful than him.
For what we want most, there is a cost must be paid in the end.
You should have said that. This is impossible. Oh shit! Oh, the monkey! Oh no! This is Jack! Oh, the poor sweetie. Oh, I love this. What? Oh, I'm so in love in this character. Enjoying the episode. At all. They're helping him. Run! E
we've come to rescue you.
I'm here now. It's very kind of you. But it would seem that as I possess a ship and you don't,
Cutler Beckett has the heart of Davy Jones. He controls the Flying Dutchman.
He's taking over the seas.
This song has already been sung. The Brethren Court is called.
Leave you people alone for just a minute. Look what happens. Everything's gone to pot.
Aye, Jack. The world needs you backed up in fear.
And you need a crew.
Why should I sail with any of you?
It. What are you?
That was the duty he was charged with by the goddess Calypso. To ferry those who die at sea to the other side.
And every 10 years, him could come ashore to be with she who loved him. Truly, him was a man.
Is she the woman? She's the woman that he loved, probably. That she said truly.
Up is down. That's just maddeningly unhelpful. Why are these things never clear?
Up is down.
What? Hey?
Stab the heart.
Don't stab the heart.
Come again. He's on to it.
Yay!
He's rocking the ship. Tied top to the mast, upside down, so when the boat.
Yes, if you lose them, there's gonna be more. They're heavy and they will help. Such an idiot. Oh, that's so cool. This is a good train. Hold. This looks so funny. Oh! Yay! Woohoo! We did it! Wow. Is this a rock? It looks like a giant fish or something. The Kraken, is it? It's the Kraken.
Still thinking of running, Jack.
Hey, I know him. He was in Singapore.
Yes, looks like from the Singaporean.
I need the pearl to free my father.
That's the only reason I came on this voyage.
Why didn't you tell me you were planning this?
It was my burden to bear.
He needs the pearl. Captain Turner needs the pearl. And you felt guilty.
And if Davy Jones were to...
He's such a jerk.
A single drop of rum.
Hey.
We follow the pearl.
Did he take did he took the compass? Yes. Sweet.
Excuse me? Not the name you fancy, I imagine, out of the many that you have. But it is where we call you.
We being who?
You confirm it.
Confirm what?
They bound you to human form. So the rule of the seas will belong to man and not to...
Oh, whoa. This is the Flying Dutchman.
With all nine pieces of hate, you will be free. Take it. You are captain now.
Me?
Calypso.
That I'm the captain.
He made me captain. James,
thank God you're alive. I did not know.
Know what? Which side you chose?
Absolutely. Here he is. Oh no.
Yes, I know your son.
He made it. He's alive. And now he sends you to tell me that he's coming to get me. God's wounds. He's on his way.
Yes, Quill is alive. And he wants to help you.
He can't save me. He can't come because of you.
Me?
You're Elizabeth.
Yes, I'm Elizabeth.
If what?
Jones be slain, he who slays him must take his place. Captain. Forever. A Dutchman must always have a captain. And if he saves me, you. Tell him
Sir.
A breadcrumb trail. And we're meant to follow. A betrayer among them. Or trap. A gambit by a skilled opponent. A just course, Lieutenant.
Sir.
We can only hope to reach our destination before they run out of bodies.
You escaped the brig even quicker than I expected. William, do you notice anything? Rather, do you notice something that is not there to be noted?
Let someone else dispatch Jones.
Who?
Me.
You. Death has a curious way of reshuffling one's priorities. I slip aboard the Dutchman, find the heart, stab the beating thing, your father goes free from his debt. You're free to be with your charming murderers.
What? Does he really just do that?
Choosing a side.
Hi! I knew it! From the beginning of the movie, I knew it that he won't let them.
Not forget it was by my power you returned from the dead.
Or what it mean if you fear me.
I think she's the Calypso.
Don't you forget why you had to bring me back. Why could not leave Jack to his mother? Right this way, Mrs. Fish.
What the hell? No.
You didn't tell him. We rescued Jack from the locker room.
She betrayed me.
And she turned you to this. Wow, what a place.
As he who issued summons, I convene this, the fourth Brethren Court.
To confirm your lordship and right to be heard, present now your pieces of eight, my fellow captains.
Those aren't pieces of eight. They're just pieces of junk.
Aye, the original plan was to use 9 pieces of eight to bind Calypso, but when the first court met, the brethren were to a one, skint broke.
So change the name.
What? To 9 pieces of whatever we happened to have in our pockets at the time.
Need it back. Spyro!
Who is this betrayal?
Not likely anyone among us.
Where's Will?
Not among us.
And it matters not how they found us. The question is, what will we do now that they have?
We fight.
Shipwreck Cove is a fortress.
We must free Calypso.
It's why they always fight each other. They're such a savages.
This is politics.
Meanwhile, our enemies are bearing down.
This is politics.
They not be here already.
You come for me.
You were expecting me.
It has been torture. Trapped.
10 years I devoted to the duty you charged me. 10 years I looked after those who died.
Is my nature. Would you love me if I was anything but what I am?
I do not.
You have corrupted your purpose. And so yourself. And you did hide away what should always have been mine.
Must fight to run away. I
we must fight to run away.
As per the code, an act of war, and this be exactly that.
Who's this? Are they have some relationship together? Dog from the previous episode.
Sea turtles, mate.
Sea turtles.
Elizabeth Swan.
What?
I know, curious, isn't it?
Understand that you lot will not be keeping to the code, then?
Or say you, Captain Swan, King of the Brethren Court.
What?
Prepare every vessel that floats. At dawn.
What? She's really... Be a king of the pirates? That's crazy. Why? She have never been pirate in... It's really his father, probably.
The trick is, yes, Mum.
It is really.
She looks great.
He was really looking like him. No, that's so bad. But you are stronger than them. You can fight. Wow, what a scene.
You made a deal with me, Jack, to deliver the pirates. And here they are. Don't be bashful.
100 years in servitude aboard the Dutchman. As a start.
That debt was paid, mate. With help.
You escaped.
Technically.
I propose an exchange. Will leaves with us. And you can take Jack.
Done. Undone.
Done.
Jack's one of the 9 pirate lords. You have no right.
King?
As you command, your name's
Blackguard!
If you have something to say. You can fight, and all of you will die. Or you cannot fight, in which case only most of you will die.
You murdered my father.
He chose his own fate.
And you have chosen yours. We will fight. And...
Bravo! You've successfully arrived aboard the Flying Dutchman as per the overall scheme.
Look!
Oh yes, chapeau, mate. Except for this little sojourn in the brig, it's out of clockwork.
Barbossa! You can't release her.
We need to give Jack a chance.
Apologies, Your Majesty. Too long, the fate has not been in my own hands. No longer.
The enemy?
Calypso! I release you from your human bonds.
Is that it?
You didn't say it right.
Release you from your human bonds. When the Brethren Court first imprisoned you, who was it that told them how? Who was it that betrayed you?
Name him!
Davy Jones.
What? Wow, she's huge.
Calypso! I come before you as but a servant.
Okay, she will go after him.
Our final hope has failed us.
I don't think so.
It's not over.
Still a fight to be had. We've an armada against us. And with the Dutchman, there's no chance.
It's only a fool's chance.
Listen! The Brethren will still be looking here to us. To the Black Pearl to lead. And what will they see? Frightened bilge rats aboard a derelict ship? No. No, they will see free men! And freedom!
Hoist the colors!
Hoist the colors!
Aye!
The wind's on our side, boys!
Go! Kill them all! Whee! She's coming for you, babe. But I believe that probably in the end they could forgive each other and be together, and he will become a good man again. I don't know why. I really hope so. Oh! Ooh.
Leverage.
Wish us luck, boys. We'll need it.
That was so easy.
I miss him already. He is quite charming, isn't he?
Nobody move!
Shoot. I love my boyfriend. I like him more like this.
Hold there, or we'll shoot.
Good one.
I just come to give me effect.
There'd be no need to guard the chest. And if there were no chest, we wouldn't need to be here to guard it.
He sneaked you out for the second time, guys. That would be beautiful. Kill him slowly. Please. Yes! Never to learn to Lotu. Oh, he's so good at this, doing this. Oh. How do you keep balance while doing this? But that's not the time! Oh my god. I'm in shock. The bride. This part for me was so ridiculous. I'm sorry. I'm a big fan of romance, but in that moment, what's so ridiculous? What? Oh no, they're gonna kick it. And how this heart didn't die from so much throwing. Huh! They'll send the poor monkey! Oh, whoa, 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 whoa! This is your father! I love this guy. Take it. You need to kill it now. Yes. Yes. He can be all right. I really don't believe this. So Will will be the captain of the Dead Flying Dutchman. No.
What are they waiting for? He expects us to honor our agreement.
Oh, who killed this guy? When he will die, please. Are they gonna fight together. Yes! Hey! Yes! He's so sexy, like a pirate and a captain. Ha ha! You're a dead man. You're so dead. Fire! Bye bye. Say your last wishes. You don't have chance. You're in your stupid business. You will pay for what you've done. Wow, what a nice scene. Wow. Whoom! In your head. Sweet revenge. I love it. Whee! I like how they're making a different nations. Black Pearl and Flying Dutchman together, that's so beautiful.
Once is quite enough.
Where she's going? And what? She will be alone now?
Is that it? The Black Pearl? It's not very big.
Ah!
There's a dinghy.
My vessel is magnificent.
Yes, there it is.
Why is it there? It's much larger up close.
Jack, you promised to take us for a ride. Why was to be given the first ride?
Oh.
Item you told us about.
On the charts.
Aye.
With our own eyes.
To help put an ease to our burden of guilt, so to speak.
Feast your eyes upon this, mateys. There's more than one way to live forever. Gents, I give you the Fountain of Youth.
Ah, he took it. Go back for Jack. Aqua de vida. Cuba.
Devils in black shape.
He have room, so. Ho ho, yo ho ho. Life for me. She's pregnant from Will. She have a kid from Will. I really hope they'll meet together again. Oh, they was hoping that they'll see him. Is this 10 years later? Oh, I love this scene. It was amazing. Like, what she will do alone there and do nothing, but she got a kiddo and they'll meet us again. Super cool. I love this movie. I love all the Pirates of the Caribbean movies for now. I don't know, is there one more or no? I will check it out, but for now, it's just... The movies are great. And I hope there is gonna be one more movie to watch, because this one was very good. And about Calypso, I'm wondering what's happened with her. Why is this all that there was? Curious. Is it the good idea to set us free or no? And where is she? What she did? Nothing. And I was like wondering, but I'll check it out for the next movie if there is, and we'll watch it together. So thank you that you watched it with me. Love ya. Bye.